Started in 2009, the National Arthritis Awareness Program is the first comprehensive National Arthritis Awareness Program in Canada. We chose our program slogan, Arthritis is Cured, If You Want It, to spark interest and conversation about arthritis with the public and healthcare professionals, to generate greater insight into the severity of the disease, and provide information on how to access arthritis support networks. Last year, 45 dedicated volunteer street teams were active in Vancouver, Calgary, Ottawa, Toronto, Montreal, and Halifax, distributing hundreds of thousands of informational brochures and helping to challenge common myths about arthritis. And they were there to change Canadians' perceptions of the effect arthritis has on our communities, our families, and our lives. We also developed a practical arthritis point of practice tool to assist primary care professionals with the detection and management of arthritis and in discussing arthritis with their patients. For our second year, we welcome the Arthritis Research Centre of Canada, or ARC, as the new co-leader of the Arthritis is Cured, If You Want It program. ARC is Canada's largest and leading clinical arthritis research centre. Together, we will continue to develop meaningful, evidence-based tools to facilitate conversations about arthritis and health between healthcare professionals and the public. Along with key arthritis community partners across Canada, the National Arthritis Awareness Program Year 2 will further expand the conversation about arthritis and raise awareness with patients, their families, and healthcare professionals.
Four and a half million Canadians have arthritis. Arthritis is among the top three chronic diseases in Canada, and it affects people of all ages. It can be devastating, it can be debilitating, and increasingly we're recognizing that even common forms of arthritis reduce your life expectancy. Arthritis is also the most common cause of work disability, not being able to work because of disease. It's the number one reason that a person over 65 will visit their family doctor. That's why it's so important for us to be able to detect arthritis early and to know what to do when we've done that. To assist primary care professionals with the diagnosis and management of arthritis, and in discussing this with their patients, the Arthritis Research Center of Canada and our co-leader, Arthritis Consumer Experts, have been developing practical, evidence-based tools to support the healthcare professional in this situation. We also know that healthcare professionals, like our patients, are dramatically increasing their use of high technology such as iPhones, social media, and mobile media. Providing healthcare professionals with access to the right information and best practice strategies for effective arthritis care means better health outcomes for Canadians and less cost to our healthcare system. It also means getting excellent arthritis information to our healthcare professionals and our patients that they can use effectively right away and use it to discuss conditions with their patients. We're going to provide the new technology platforms to make this happen. The National Arthritis Awareness Program is designed to provide credible information to start conversations about preventing arthritis, detecting it early, and managing it effectively. In 2010, the National Arthritis Awareness Program developed a very effective, well-received point-of-practice tool that is a simple diagram and provides a list of evidence-based suggestions for healthcare professionals dealing with arthritis. It helps them to identify the symptoms and to discuss the disease with their patients. We have revised this tool in 2011 with the most up-to-date criteria for arthritis detection and diagnosis. We make it freely available on our program website, arthritisiscured.org. And we're providing it to significant Canadian medical conferences during the year. Tools like this can greatly improve the quality of life for Canadians with arthritis by promoting early detection and appropriate intervention before arthritis causes irreversible damage. Arthritis ID Pro is a valuable tool to help healthcare professionals screen patients for arthritis and understand the latest approaches in treatment and prevention. For this app, we built in the most up-to-date criteria for arthritis detection and diagnosis and pulled that data into an interactive screening tool and questionnaire to help determine if there are any indications of a type of arthritis. We built in videos of standardized arthritis exams for different joints in the body in both English and French to assist the healthcare professional conduct the exams and do it comfortably more often. The Arthritis Research Center of Canada and Arthritis Consumer Experts brought our knowledge together to prepare treatment strategies for osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, psoriatic arthritis, systemic lupus, and gout, as well as some other rarer types of the disease, which we've included in the app. This way, doctors will have the best arthritis information right at their fingertips. What I'm particularly excited about in the app is the inclusion of continuing medical education credits for healthcare professionals. We're all motivated by rewards, and this is a chance for the healthcare professional to gain CME credits as an incentive. It's a huge opportunity, and it's something that we, as part of the National Arthritis Awareness Program, are very proud of.
We are so excited to be developing practical tools, not just for healthcare professionals, but tools that patients can use too, and connect them to the arthritis support network available to them. Looking online for health information is the third most popular online pursuit, representing 8 of every 10 internet users. The web and smartphones are now critical places for people looking for health resources. This year, we are thrilled to be building an iPhone app, not just for healthcare professionals, but for consumers too, which all have the most up-to-date information about arthritis detection and diagnosis, and an interactive screening tool and questionnaire to assist consumers pinpoint indications of possible arthritis symptoms. Like the Healthcare Professional app, this will be the most current evidence-based information delivered to the palm of your hands, with information about the major types of arthritis, such as osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, psoriatic arthritis, lupus and gout, and advice on managing each disease. Sometimes living with arthritis makes people feel isolated. Through the National Arthritis Awareness Program social media channels, we want to share how patients, family, and friends can reach out to others online to find evidence-based information to help them in their conversations with their healthcare team, or to speak with others and connect to a wide Canadian community. Arthritis is among the top three chronic diseases in Canada. 1 in 6 Canadian adults has arthritis. That's nearly 4.5 million people, and it isn't often a topic of conversation. Arthritis is vastly misunderstood. People don't talk about it and don't often realize how serious the disease is. Arthritis Consumer Experts is co-leading the National Arthritis Awareness Program because it's high time that we raise the volume and define new channels for conversations on arthritis. Through special partnerships, like with our co-leader, the Arthritis Research Center of Canada, we are delivering crucial arthritis information that builds awareness of arthritis and greatly improves the quality of life for Canadians by prompting early detection and appropriate intervention before arthritis causes irreversible damage. There is no known cause or cure for arthritis, and I believe it's time for Canadians to refuse to take no cure for an answer and act for change. The National Arthritis Awareness Program is looking forward to a year of sharing new, practical, and helpful arthritis tools with healthcare professionals and people living with arthritis, or even those that want to get more educated about the disease. We welcome you to join us online at arthritisiscured.org, where you can connect to us, share with us, and help raise the volume on a national conversation about arthritis.